welcome to the South Island of New Zealand. This is St Thomas's Anglican Church in the village of Woodbury, a few kilometres inland from Geraldine on the east coast of the South Island. This is a beautiful little country church, typical of many of the country churches that you'll find scattered all over the South Island. Shall we go and have a look inside? Come on, let's go. The original Woodbury Church was built in 1879. This font dates from that time. However, this present church was built in 1926 and features some superb stained glass. This fellow here is Saint Gwendolen, the patron saint of shepherds. And as some of you may know, I used to be a shepherd, so I love this window. Why I love St Thomas's Church in Woodbury is because on the 3rd of April 1993, my wife Linda and I stood right here on this very spot and got married. Isn't it a cool